Campbell, would you care to tell the court in your own words what happened on the morning of October the 6th?